Commissioner, first things first, congratulations on being a Hall of Famer. You've accomplished a whole lot in your career. Your resume is pretty substantial. Where does Hockey Hall of Famer rank in your department?
It actually blows my mind. It's not anything that I was focused on, certainly not now. And I'm honored, obviously, and it is really a wonderful moment in recognition of the growth of the game, which is not just about me. It's about the hundreds of people associated with this game, thousands of people on and off the ice.
Commissioner Bettman, Weeksy here. Congrats. This is richly deserved for you. You've been a tireless worker. You live the game. You breathe the game literally 24-7, as you've said many times before. But as you put this in perspective, how special is this, not only for you and your family, but also for you and your staff? I've heard you talk so much about how many different men and women are a part of your success and our league success as well.
Well, this is the consummate team effort. What's gone on, certainly in my 25 years at the NHL, is so many great people on and off the ice working hard to go what we all believe is the world's best game. And so to have that recognition for everybody's hard work is truly special. And you know, when you're working off the ice, as I do and people do at the club level and the league level, you're not ever focused on getting the type of recognition that the excellence that players on the ice achieve. It's a whole different thing. We do what we do out of passion for the game, as do the players, but our skill set's a little bit different, and so a lot different, actually. But it's something that you do over time, and you look at the growth of the game, you look at the success of the business, and you can take pride in what's occurred, but you never think of that in Hall of Fame terms.
Commissioner, congratulations on this honor. Certainly well-deserved. I wanted to ask you, you've been in this role now 25 years as the commissioner of the National Hockey League. You've overseen so many different things that have gone on. What is the one? Is there one thing that you're most proud of?
There's never just one thing. The game and the business of the game are way too complex to focus on any one thing. What I am proud of, though, and it's been a priority of ours, in addition to having a game that's entertaining and exciting with incredible competitive balance, I think the platform that we have to make a difference in our communities and to make a difference in people's lives and the message that we can send, particularly to young people, is as important as anything else that we do.
I always think it's so incredible when we see people get the call from the Hall, that moment when they find out that everything in their hockey lives has been building up to this. We saw the behind-the-scenes look there by Marty Brodeur. I'm wondering what your moment was like when Lanny McDonald dialed up your phone.
Well, it was kind of interesting because what I was focused on today, leading into today, was whether or not Willie O'Ree was going to get in. That was really what my attention was focused on. And we were 25 executives and I were at a luncheon honoring Frank Brown's retirement. So we were all together in a large group of people who work at the NHL to celebrate Frank Brown's career. And then towards the end of the luncheon, this call came in, and all of a sudden I saw a bunch of smartphones go up and people started taking pictures and videotaping exactly what was going on. But it was actually really nice to share with so many of the people that I worked with day in and day out.
And now we can celebrate your career as a Hockey Hall of Famer. Commissioner, thank you so much. Enjoy the moment.
Thank you. Thank you very much for your good wishes.